Kansas City's creative community has a lot to say about this city.
The minute I heard about the art of data, I felt like data is art.
Why can't City Hall data be seen as art?
I've been drawing and painting my whole life, and now this art of data is like just a wonderful opportunity.
Well, this is something no other city has ever done before.
My job as an analyst has an artistic aspect to it.
You will experience engagement with your city government in a completely new way.
What would the average person, how would they really like to see this chart?